Streaming Escape the Puzzles. Welcome to Escape the Puzzles. You will have to complete different types of challenges. Rules: play on peaceful mode. Let's check if I'm on peaceful mode. I'm on peaceful mode. Make sure you're in survival mode. In survival mode, try to find the hidden diamonds. This map is made by Staleskin C25. Sleep. Alright. I slept. Shit. Being owned on the first obstacle. Stage 1. Checkpoint for later. Do not cheat. Don't open this door until stage 4. Only pull lever if you die on stage 4. Checkpoint. Bowling time. With all the clay. I'm pretty sure I saw somewhere that we can break the clay, and I thought I saw a sign in here earlier saying that we can break the clay. So apparently I'm at 12 points. That was much better that time. Another clay thing right here. That's 17 points. Some bowling time. Oh, there's a pressure plate right there. I got to throw it on the ice. Let's see here. Oh, that doesn't work. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Does this really work? My snowballs are just clumping together on the ice, so I'm gonna remove that. Walk backwards. I wanna be able to access the cheats now, so I'm opening up to land. Game mode 1. See, they just come together. Ding dong! That was not hard, you sure? I seem to have troubles. Oh. Ammo, 0. Boo. Give the minecart cart a push after you put the diamonds in. You might want to put your diamonds in this. Will I get them back? Sorry, I had to sneeze. Alright, this one looks like a parkour part. So instead of jumping from down there, I'm gonna sneeze again. Hey, bud. Alright. So I'm just gonna jump from up here. Wow! Oh shit! No! Ah! No, wait for the fire to stop. I'm dying, friends. I'm dying. There we go, I made it. Yes, I knew that was there because I just played to this point before. I lost my diamonds. What now? Well, if I lost my diamonds, I think I'm kind of screwed here. Waiting for the fire to stop because I feel like the tick is going to screw me over. There we go. Since I don't even know what gets me when that happens. That must have been fun. You're wrong. Stage 3. Here is your diamonds. Got some more right here. Press this lever to live. Press this lever to die. Stage 4. Checkpoint exit if you die. Stage 4. Pick a minecart track and I hope you have a good luck. Put your diamonds in here to save your score. There's more right here, hang on. All right, let's go with this one. Woohoo! Ah! Shit! Oh man. Damn. Oh well. I hit the checkpoint, friends. I hit the checkpoint. It's all right. Ooh, that one was expert. If you have not tried stage 4, turn back. I've tried stage 4. What does the sign say? I hope you pull the lever in stage 4. If not, break the door down. Track 2 it is now. Weehaw! Not again! What the hell? I got stuck. I couldn't get out. Now I hear the dogs barking again. I'm not too happy about it. Anyways, I think I got some sort of cat hair on my nose. Yep, I see it right here. Was I supposed to give this a push? Part 3, here we go. Weehaw! Oh, I'm alive. I did not make it on my first try. The sign's right in my face. How do you get out? Oh yeah, shift. Alright. Here are your diamonds. Yay, diamonds! This next stage will be a piece of cake. Stage 5. Find the lever. You don't know what else could possibly need in the chests here. See? Diamonds. Find the three levers to open the three doors, stage 6, observatory. Oh my lord. This will not be too complicated. My brother builds more complicated ones. Alright. Maze of Lapis. One lever. This is actually kind of amusing right now. The lava room, not so much. I caught on fire for unknown reasons. Whenever I caught on fire, I would fall. I'm missing one, friends. Here, there we go. I check the wall. Because they seem to like to put diamonds in the wall. I forgot to check the walls. Suppose I could look on the floor, too. Anyways, let's just move on. Stage 7 parkour. Lovely. Checkpoint. More diamonds. I'm at 41 now. I hopefully can do this. Let's see here. Oh! I'm not good with parkour, so if I keep failing on parkour, I'm gonna fly past the park. What? You can fall through a gap of two fences like that? Alright, now I know. There's a checkpoint in a convenient place, so. Oops, I wasn't running. Or sprinting. Can you crouch on top of a fence and not fall? This is apparently a checkpoint. Checkpoint wall lever. It seemed easy from here. Oh. See? It was easy to lose. What if I drown right here? Lose all my points, right? Shit. Easy, huh? Yeah, I'm almost up. Oh my god, I hesitated and then pulled back. I really hate parkour. Oh, I jumped over it. Was I not supposed to sprint there? And then jump. I hit space. Why didn't I jump? Oh well. Let's try it. Just keep trying, friends. We're just gonna keep trying. Just keep moving forward. Oh shit. Overjumped.